In today's video, we will guide you through creating a short storybook for children using ChatGPT and the Canva website. We'll be designing a storybook similar to the one you see here. The first step is to craft a short story. Visit the ChatGPT website, an artificial intelligence text generator, and prompt it with, "Write for me a short story for kids to learn something useful." This is a straightforward prompt, but you can explore more professional prompts online. Once ChatGPT generates the story, such as the one about a boy named Sam finding a colorful rock with the message "Spread kindness," copy and paste it into Google Docs for later use. Now, head to the Canva website and search for book story in the search bar. Select the Create Blank option to open a page of the appropriate size. Next, change the page background to your desired color. To add frames for images related to the story, navigate to the Elements section, then choose Frames. Additionally, you can explore the Blob section for shapes to incorporate into your book for placing images inside. Now, let's explore the variety of shapes available and select the one that suits your preference. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never ran. Afterward, add the initial section of the story as text on the first page. Then, change the font type to Comic Sans to maintain consistency throughout the rest of the pages. Ensure that each page contains appropriate storylines. But even that could change. You could flip the gray matter like some batter in your brain. That's why I say, fake it till you make it, eh? And if you play that game, then you just might make a change. Rearrange all the bad to okay. The next step involves embellishing the pages. Navigate to the Elements section and search for Butterfly in the search box. Choose a cute picture from the Graphics section to add to the front page. Adjust the transparency to 20 to make the image transparent behind the text, enhancing the page's aesthetics. Repeat this process by adding interesting shapes and images to the subsequent pages, making them semi-transparent. Next, create images that correspond to our story and place them within frames. Utilize Canva's free image generator by opening the Applications section on the left and clicking on Magic Media. Enter Village and select the Playful option from the styles. The image generator will then create a village image to be placed on the first page of our story. As you can see, I'm now inserting one of the generated pictures into the frame. Additionally, I'll add a picture of a young boy from the Elements section. There are numerous images available for use in case the image generator isn't functioning optimally. If you're unsure about which method to use for creating images, you can simply copy and paste the story into the text prompt. Now that we've completed creating the story, let's turn it into a flipbook. Click the Share button at the top, then select More and scroll down to choose Simple Booklet Flip from the Design section. Finally, press Save. We'll utilize this website as a third-party tool to create the flipbook. As you can see, the storybook has been successfully created. Now, we can flip through the pages in a beautiful manner. That concludes today's explanation. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel.